Menounos here. As you know, I issued a challenge this morning, the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge, to Stephanie McMahon, and here she is, hopefully to accept.
Yes, of course I'm here to accept the challenge, and we are at the Staples Center, where we just had SummerSlam. And since I defeated my challenger tonight, Brie Bella, handily I might add, I figured I would accept the challenge of Maria Menounos to help spread the word about ALS, and most importantly, to give a donation. I've already given a donation earlier today, and now I'm here to take the challenge and help spread the word. But to make it even more epic, We have invited UFC champion Rowdy Ronda Rousey and the Four Horsewoman. Come on in here, guys.
And you're going trash barrel like I did. I love it.
Yes, yes. Wait. There's more. Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
Oh, no.
Oh, this is legit. Oh, you guys are messing around.
Oh, boy.
Well, you're probably still hot after that match.
Oh, boy. All right.
Water in there somewhere.
There is. We can. Okay.
Oh my God, that's major. No one's done that. That's crazy.
Oh boy. Stuff to look forward to. Wait. I gotta issue my challenge.
Who are you gonna challenge?
So, since WrestleMania 31 will be emanating from Levi's Stadium, I will have to challenge the entire San Francisco 49ers football team. I will also challenge the entire cast of Total Divas, as well as every member of the WWE Universe, and make sure that you send in your challenges to #SmackDownALS.
All right, let's do this.
Are you guys ready?
Oh, yeah.
All right, any help
here we go.
Never.
Here we go.
Brace yourself, Steph.
That was good. It was good for me.
Oh, my God.
It's good for me.
Oh, my God.
Thank you.
Nice math is good after hard work.
That is a champ. She is brave, because that is no joke right there. That is no joke.
Thank you, Maria.
Thank you. Congrats on
challenge
your win.
Challenge accepted.
Love it. I love it. I'm glad I was here to help.